Well, we're off on our next big adventure. It is the first week of rifle season here in West Virginia. We decided to do a little backpack hunt just for tonight. We're just going to stay out one evening. We're going to hunt our way down. I got a spot in mind that we're going to camp, and hopefully we can get a deer between here and there and have some fresh backstrap tonight. But I don't know, should be fun. We're going to test out some new gear and see how we do. So here we go. It's not quite 6 o'clock in the morning. We survived last night. It's pretty daggone cold, but we did all right. Got our breakfast and coffee. Got camp packed up. So we're gonna hike up the mountain here and see if I can't punch a tag this morning. Here we go. Thank you.
Just get in.
Got him. Got him.
It happened so fast, we didn't get no video. I just shot my biggest buck ever, my number one target buck. I've been trying to find this deer for 2 months. I looked up here on the cliff, he was walking down the hill. I had a perfectly clear shot the first time, and I guess I missed him. And he ran up the hill, all I could see was his neck. I shot him right in the neck. He's down, let's go get our hands on him. I hope he ain't broken or nothing. I couldn't even, I know it's him, but I couldn't even see. Known about this buck for two, this is the third year now. I've got the shed off of this deer. I found about a half a mile from here. He was a 9 point the very first year, but I saw him. He had the 9th point on this side, not this side. Last year he was a really nice 10 point, and I was hunting for him, and he shed both sides on like December 12th or 13th. So I quit hunting for him, obviously, because he didn't have a rack. But then he showed back up this year, just a big, beautiful 9-pointer. I mean, just a gorgeous buck. He's 4.5 years old, just a dandy. I've been after this deer all year and haven't seen him. I've never seen this deer on the hoof myself, just trail camera pictures. But I couldn't believe it when I saw him walking down that hill this morning. We're at the tail end of the first week of rifle season. Just shows that you never know what's going to happen.